Good morning, everyone. 5:49 the time. By the weekend, we are going to be into the 80s for many of you, right in the dead of winter. Clear skies over Santa Monica this morning. That high surf advisory from yesterday, that has expired. We do have some chilly temperatures out there this morning. We're in the 40s in Orange County and the Inland Empire for the valleys. Mountains are in the 20s, 50s along the coast, 50s downtown as well. Let's talk about the fog, because through downtown, it's not too bad. We have visibility at 5 miles. We're at 7 miles at LAX, but through Riverside, down into Moreno Valley, into Paris along the 215 freeway, along the 15 here, we do have patchy dense fog. So I'd say visibility here down to about a mile for some spots. It's at 4 miles right now in Riverside. This slows moving out. That's allowing this ridge of high pressure to build over the area. By Saturday, this ridge will be parked pretty much directly overhead. Because of that, Saturday going to be the warmest of the next 7 days. Those warm temperatures going to come along with some breezy offshore winds as well. This is Saturday morning, 6 a.m. Winds picking up, gusting around 30 miles per hour from Santa Clarita into Santa Paula all the way to the Ventura County coast. Could see wind advisories issued because of that. Highs today, it's going to be gorgeous out there. Lots of mid-70s in places like Woodland Hills, San Fernando, 65 in Palmdale later this afternoon, 73 in Long Beach, 72 the high temperature in Ontario through the Inland Empire, temperatures in the low to mid-70s. Here's your extended forecast for today. Lots of sunshine, highs above average, more warming into tomorrow. We're in the 80s by Saturday. We'll stay in the 80s for some of you into Sunday, but start to cool down as we head into your Martin Luther King Day on Monday and into the work week.